Hello everyone, this is Howling Wolf, here to give you my selections for April 8th, 2017. The track I'm going to give you is going to be Santa Anita Park. It is race number 8, it is the Santa Anita Derby. It is going 1 1/8 on the dirt, which may be good, it may be kind of wet fast, depending on how the rain goes. By then maybe it should be dry, so it may be a nice, maybe wet fast track by the time the race goes off, or even a good track, too fast. So there's a field of 13. You got your favorite, which is gonna be Iliad, the number nine horse at 7-2, which it's looking through these horses, and if it's gonna be how the tracks may play, you may even want to play for a nice wet to a nice fast track horse that may be able to run both. And one that maybe you never know who could come in to see at the last moment. You got a couple horses here at some prices. Most of them are all prices. The lowest is at 7-2, which is the favorite. But I got two prices here. I'm going to go to the bookends. My top selection is going to be Royal Mo, which is by Uncle Mo out of a St. Bilardo mare. The last time that this horse, this colt won, ran, was on the Revel at Oaklawn Park, which ran ninth, but was stalking and had to go wide, but no threat. It was just had no shot at coming in. It was right up there in the middle, but tired out. It went against Mellison, so it's Wonder Race. And on trap, they got third. The race before that, it ran at Santa Anita in February 4th and got first by 3.5 lengths at the Robert B. Lewis Stakes on a fast track. The last time it ran on a good track was back in November 27th at Del Mar. It won the race. It was a maiden special weight at a mile distance, but it got first and had good speed lines there. You may see this horse coming back from running at Oaklawn Park. Probably didn't like the surface there, but maybe coming back to California and running at Santa Anita, you may see this horse up there for a nice win price. At 10-1 is the money line. Again, my top selection is the number 13, Uncle Mo. My second choice is the number 1, Term of Art. Term of Art is by Tisnow out of a Stormcat mare. The last time this horse ran was at the San Felipe Stakes. Got third, bobbled the start, and just couldn't hang on to where it came up late, but it didn't have enough time to get up there for the win. The time before that, it ran in the Robert B. Lewis there and got fourth, had to go wide down into the stretch, and had no speed to hang on and win the race. It had some okay workouts. You may see that this horse was training handily, so, but if it was breezing, you may see better times out of this horse. So you may see this horse coming up late. If it has a nice late kick, you may see it up there and come back and hopefully get up there behind Royal Mo or even past Royal Mo to win. The times are better than Royal Mo's, but I just see that it may come in for a nice second. But for some speed horses here, maybe you might want to look out for. You got the number 8, Gormley, running in this one again, in this race. ran it to San Felipe and got fourth back in March 11th. It was beat coming back. He also got the number 6 horse, which is American Anthem, which ran and got 10th with Mike Smith aboard. Had to go wide but faded, didn't have the speed to get up there. But you may see it up there kind of early, like with Gormley, maybe one of the pace setters. Another one of the pace setters that you may think you may see, maybe coming on nice and strong, would be the number 3, Battle of Midway. You may see this one up here. If the track stays nice and wet, you may see up this horse up here for a nice kick and coming up for a nice win. Maybe even better, because it has both good surfaces. It won here last time on a wet surface back in January 21st. So if it runs back to that form, you may see this one up there for a nice win. The last time it ran in a stakes race, it got third, was pulled in too tight, so it had to get pulled up and was blocked quite a bit, so the Mike Smith had to pull up against the horse to not get bumped in or get in interference and all that. So you're getting Corey Nakatami aboard Battle of Midway. You may see a nice better ride out of him. The workouts are good. At the April 1st, it ran 1 minute 11 seconds, 0.8, handily. So it has the workout, it has the buyer figures. So you may see this one up there, nice, coming up late or right in the, if it's not gonna be the pace, it may become the pace setter there. So you may see that one out there early. So again, for my top selection for the Santa Anita Derby, I'm going with the number 10, Royal Mo. And if you'd like to see some more of my selections, you can go to my blog, which is wolfshorseracing.blogspot.com, and you can buy my selections at wolfthriftandantiques.com. And remember, when you're cashing with the wolf, it's howling time. Good luck, everybody, and let's make some money.